before at the lockup is a one knock panel. Then we need to register the second lockup. So here, lock four setup. Set the second lock card here. Then accept it. And then reset the panel. Now we return to the panel menu. We should let the local 2 learn our devices, because we connect our devices on the local 2. Confirm. Now need to wait a minute. Now the learning is over. And then confirm this, and you can see the local 2 has these devices and accept it.